So this painting by Thomas Moran was made to teach people about something that they might never see. But the hope was that it would inspire them and encourage them to come and see it. And I think that's exactly the effect that it did have. And as people came to see it and photographs were taken and more people were able to see it, the understanding grew that this was a really special place, a place that needed to be preserved. And I think that as an astronaut, we have this really incredible view of the whole beautiful planet. And it is part of my responsibility as one of the few people who's gotten to see that view of Earth to really share it and to share how that inspired me. So one of the things that I got to do was take a lot of photographs of national parks because national parks are so special to me. It is such a wonderful thing, I think, that the United States does, that we preserve these natural places and our historic places for future generations. I've gone to national parks my whole life. I love it. I'm taking my son there. I hope that he has a lifelong love for it. And so these photographs for me were a way of showing the beauty of these places because some of them are on such a grand scale, like the Grand Canyon, and seeing them from space, the Grand Canyon just leaps right out at you. And wanting to be able to share that beauty with people in the United States and around the world and hopefully continue to inspire people for why it's important that we preserve and protect these natural places.